Hello, this is Linus again, and this is my little sister, Ava. Today I'm going to show you how Minecraft Dynamite works.
Okay, so what are you doing first?
I'm going to show you how it works here. Just one.
Okay.
Doesn't matter if I do it.
So what happened there? What did you just do?
I blowed a big hole.
Yeah, but what did you do though? What did you? Because I saw you made something, but what was it?
A dynamite practice field.
Yeah. So, but can you tell me about what you made and why you made what you made?
I'm going to show you what will happen if I do a whole lot.
Well, hang on a sec. Can you tell me what you just made and why you made it? Because I just saw you make something and then something blew up. So what was it?
It was a TNT fit.
Okay, can you show me again? Sure. And tell me what the things are when you put them down? So that I know?
This.
Okay.
Called TNT.
Okay, so that's a bit of TNT, right? Okay. And what's that red stuff?
Redstone wire.
Okay, and what does it do?
It will blow up the TNT.
Right, how come the TNT isn't blowing up now?
Because the redstone wire isn't activated.
Okay, and how do you activate it?
One of these.
One of those. Ah, what's that?
It's called a redstone torch.
A redstone torch, okay, alright.
Should I activate it now?
Yeah, sure. Ah, right. That's a pretty big hole.
Yep.
All right.
So I saw a big load.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
So the first time you used I think a pressure plate. Is that right?
Yeah.
And then you just now you've just used a what was it?
Redstone
torch. And what's this one here?
A lever.
A lever. So it's like a switch.
So I do it.
Yeah, if you think now's the time to do it.
I think also what happens if a whole cube of them blows up.
Those bits went flying.
Right over here.
All right.
Can I show you what happens as I do it now?
Sure. Oh, that was cool.
Here's my little worker. Okay, this is nearby.
Oh, whoops.
Yeah. Is there? I don't know.
Hey, no. That's the top of the castle.
Yeah.
Alright.
Smith.